Denise, I'm who you are. I am best friends with Erica. So we met in New York. I was in the same acting school as Erica. And we met in the dorms, and we instantaneously were really, really good friends. So we decided to move in together. So we move in, the families come up, it's great. And then we realized that we got put in the same class. So I'm like, oh my gosh. She's like, I mean, I know her, but like, I don't know, not like that. Freaking out. Oh my gosh, we live together, we work together, we're going to school together, we're calling our parents, like, we don't know if it's gonna work. We lived in one room, two twin beds. Like, I slept so close, I just like punched her in the face. I mean, I was like, that close. So, like, the first 2 days of school, we like sat at different sides of the park, eating our lunch. And then, like, on the third day, we're like, what are you doing for lunch? I don't know, what are you doing? And ever since then, we've been inseparable, I think. And that's how Generica came about. It was no longer G Money, and G was just Generica. I reached out to somebody, and like, where's your wife? I'm like, I don't know. Oh, there she is. I mean, where I was, she was. That's just how we rolled. But being with her for 4 years in New York, you know, she always talked about Ohio. She was so homesick and always about the lake. Every summer we went around, it was hard for her because it was a really big part of her life. Ski team, I was like, what the heck, ski team? I was watching videos of people in pyramids. I was very, very confused. I still am a little bit, but I'm like grasping it. And I was always hearing this one guy's name, Matt Ryder. She put on this song by The Who. It was from this Wake video that they used to be on together. She'd just sit there, just play it over and over. It was like working, like playing costume, like Matt Ryder. Like listening to the song, and I was like, who is this? Like, it's so weird. A quilt that arrived, please. I made even cookie made for her for her graduation. That was in our living room. I used it many times on this time digital. Somebody really special to her for many years. And then after Erica moved home, which was really bittersweet for me because it was like losing my partner to crime, but she was always with me. I got to come home and visit, and after her and Matt started dating, and I remember sitting in the out of check's front room. It was me and Sky and Erica and Matt. And tears just brought to my eyes watching them together because, you know, everybody wants that person to love them so much. And Erica was getting that from Matt, which what everybody wants, but that's what she needed at the time. And just to watch them together, me and Matt obviously became best friends. I remember the first time we went out, we were like having a heart to heart, and Matt's like, "You're my new best friend." And I was like, "Sweet." His life got a lot easier in that moment. It's funny because now, like me and Matt, everyone's like up late, or it's like, "Can we go to bed now?" Like, one more story, Mom. One more story. And so I think we might have to put a rest to Generica because now Meg is born. Matt, Erica, Genese, MEG. We always used to sit around and Erica would be like, oh, like trying to do her laundry in New York. How am I ever gonna have a husband and kids? Complaining, and like, look at you now. I mean, super mom of the year. I've never been more proud of you. I've never been more proud to stand up here and say that I'm your best friend. Will thanks me. This is my pleasure. It has been such an experience to be such a part of your big day. I know I love you guys so much. And what awesome parents you have. You guys are the best role models to grow up and to watch them in their marriages. And you guys are going to have the same, if not better, I know it, because you have such good, support system in place since the beginning. What a fair part of today is, this isn't a normal wedding. It doesn't feel like it. I know everybody in here feels it. This is a celebration. This is a fairy tale. It's amazing. And I remember sitting in New York with Erica, right when like things were kind of getting tough. You know, we had some highs and some lows, and we were sitting on a little APT, feeling sorry for ourselves or something of that sort. And we were both crying. And I remember, right, it was right before you moved home, and I remember saying, you know, you can still have it all. And you know, I stand here and I'm wrong because this is so much better than having it all. I love you guys so much.